Good morning, everybody. Jeff Carr today, and today we're not messing about. It's going to be quick, it's going to be simple, and it's going to be Asian. We're going to make a nice Thailand style spicy soup with noodles and shumai. So come on, let's go. First of all, let's have a look at the ingredients. Okay, add the water. Now the chicken powder. Add the shumai. And turn up the heat. Now we add the garlic. The ginger. Chilies. Now the noodles and give it a quick stir. Now we add the pak choi and it's bubbling away nicely now. Green beans. Spring onions. Sugar, vinegar, some fish sauce, and Now some oyster sauce, a nice glug. Some soy sauce. And some Thai sweet basil. Just like that. And finally some white pepper. And give it a good stir. Oh, that looks lovely. Look at that. Look at the colours. Fantastic. Turn it down a bit now. And keep stirring. So once you've added all the ingredients, it's now on boil. We'll turn it down to simmer for about 10 minutes. And just keep giving it a little stir. Oh, the aromas just remind me of Thailand. And just in time as well, because it looks like we're going to have some rain very, very soon. Fun tuk leo. The rain is coming. Right, let's get this in the bowl. So there we have it, folks, my version of an Asian spicy soup. And you can put all kinds in it, chicken, pork, prawns, whatever you want. But today it was sumai with some nice noodles and pak choy. So let's have a little try. I always like to sprinkle some peanuts on the top for a bit of crunch. And also a little bit of chili oil for a bit of extra woomph. There it is. There you go. Oh, looking forward to this. Nice little Thai style spoon and chopsticks for the noodles. So give it a little stir. Let's taste first of all. Oh, the aromatic flavours are getting right to the back of my throat already. Wow, I might have overdone it on the chilies a bit. But that's what it's all about. If it's a spicy soup, it has to be hot. And then the noodles, drop them onto the spoon like that. There you go. Mmm, nice and soft. And then we've got the shumai. You can get these from any Asian shop now, and probably some good supermarkets. Absolutely delicious. I think I've died and gone to heaven. If I could close my eyes now and the sun was out instead of it looking like rain, I think I was in Thailand. Wow, you must try this. It's so easy and so cheap. Right. I'll carry on with this in a minute. Thanks very much for watching my video, everybody. Give us marks out of 10, he says. still chomping because it's that delicious. Leave me some comments in the comments box below. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell. We love it when you do that. And I'll see you in the next movie. Right, it's spicy noodle time for me because I'm a noodle doodle man. And you know what I'm going to say now. And the main thing is, keep smiling!